नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे माय टॉपिक इज अरिथमेटिक मीन। गिवन टू नंबर्स स्मॉल ए एंड स्मॉल बी, वी कैन इंसर्ट ए नंबर कैपिटल ए बिटवीन स्मॉल ए एंड स्मॉल बी, सो दैट स्मॉल ए कैपिटल ए कॉमा स्मॉल बी इज एन एबी। सच ए नंबर कैपिटल ए इज कॉल्ड द अरिथमेटिक मीन और एम ऑफ द नंबर्स स्मॉल ए एंड स्मॉल बी। So here, small a, capital A, comma B are in AP. So we can write capital A minus small a equals to small b minus capital A. So here, capital A plus capital A equals to B plus E. Now 2a equals to A plus B, so A will be A plus B by 2. Which is called the aim of the number A and B. Now, more generally, we can insert as many numbers as we like between small a and small b, such that the resulting sequence is an AP. Let capital A1, capital A2, capital A3, capital A4 dot dot capital AN be A numbers between small a and small b, such that small a comma capital A1 capital A2 capital A3 dot dot capital AN comma b is an AP. So here b is the n plus 2th term. So here we can write b equals to a plus n plus 2 minus 1 into d, because we know that l, that means last term, equals to first term plus n minus 1 into d. So here l, that means b, and n, that means n plus 2. So here b equals to a plus n plus 1 into d. So b minus a equals to n plus 1 into d. So d will be b minus a by n plus 1. Then n numbers between small a and small b are as follows. So capital A1 equals to small a plus d equals to a plus d is replaced by this one. So a plus b minus a by n plus 1. Now a2 equals to a plus 2d. So a plus 2 into b minus a by n plus 1. Now an equals to a plus nd equals to a plus n into b minus a by n plus 1. Now I am giving an example. Question number 14. Insert 5 numbers between 8 and 26 such that the resulting sequence is an AP. So let's assume A1, A2, A3, A4, A5 to be 5 numbers between 8 and 26 such that 8, A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, 26 are in AP. So here we have A equals to 8, B equals to 26, and N equals to 7, because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here we know that last term equals to first term plus N minus 1 into D. So here last term, that means B, equals to 26. So here L is replaced by 26, equals to A is replaced by 8. So 8 plus, here N is replaced by 7. So 7 minus 1 into D. So 26 minus 8, that means 18, equals to 7 minus 1, that means 6. 6 into D. So D will be 3. Then 5 numbers between 8 and 26 are as follows. So capital A1 equals to small a plus b. So 8 plus 3 equals to 11. Now capital A2 equals to a plus 2d. So a, that means 8. 8 plus 2 into d, that means 3. So 2 into 3, that means 14. Now A3 equals to a plus 3d equals to 8 plus 3 into 3 equals to 8 plus 9 equals to 17. Now A4 equals to a plus 4d equals to 8 plus 4 into 3 equals to 20. Now A5 equals to a plus 5d, that means 8 plus 5 into 3 equals to 23. So the required 5 numbers between 8 and 26 are 11, 14, 17, 20, 23. Namaste.